That was scary. That dude lagged so hard. He kind of jumped in the air. That's impressive. I didn't have enough to make it and then make a splash. Still lose second, yeah, lost second. Now second place saved enough fuel. As he saved enough. Down 8 people, my prediction. 5 minutes to go. About 3 more laps. This guy did have an off strategy because he wrecked early on. So he might be set to finish second. I think we had 2 extra pit stops this race. Can't even remember how many wrecks I've had. Twice. 2 wrecks. 2 extra pit stops. Not that bad, I guess. No penalties, it's the main thing. Penalty for your race. Wish more people would stay to a race they commit to when they sign up, but that's how people are. Once they wreck, that's it. They quit. We have like no respect, I guess, or something. I come up whatever excuse in the book. Like if you sign up for a race, you should finish it. You're all the way through this, so you're dying or something. If you're bleeding out, like you should finish the race.
Who are you even talking to?
I am just rambling my thoughts on. I could just be more blunt. Bunch of freaking Sally sword losers put in the race, 8 of them. You too, Darren. You didn't even race, but I know you would quit.
I wouldn't need to, I'll be in the lead.
You go into turn 1 and lap 1, you sneeze and you take half the field, would you?
That only happened once.
I think I gotta slow down. Yeah. There we go. 2 laps to go. Here we go. So finishing in lap 84. Lap 83, never mind. Excuse me, the thematics.